Welcome to the Dental Hygiene Program at St. Louis Community College, where students get the skills to build a rewarding career.
As a dental hygienist, I will educate people on their teeth and gums and how to maintain a healthy smile. We will take x-rays and detect things from the x-rays. We'll scale their teeth to remove any calculus or tartar that gets built up from lack of brushing, and just be there to let them know we're here to help.
Our program is set up on a 5-semester basis. There is the 3 courses that are prerequisites, and then once they're admitted to the program, they have 2 years with a summer session.
This 74-credit-hour program prepares students to become a licensed oral health professional.
The faculty, they're great. They, if they didn't attend the program themselves, I feel like they've been with the program for years, and there's such a wide range of different offices that they've worked in, so they all have something different to bring to the table.
I like the class size, that we're small and we work as a team and we get to know everyone very well. What I especially like is how much time I can have one-on-one with the instructors and how dedicated and helpful they are.
One of the pluses of this program, especially at a community college, is that your time commitment for 2 years to have your associate's degree can then be built on to do so many other things. Most students come in with the idea that they want to work in a clinical practice. They want to go for a private dentist. You can work for one dentist or a corporation of a number of dentists. But not only that, with that degree, then you can go on and transfer to a bachelor's program.
St. Louis Community College graduates get jobs in their field. Expand your mind and change your life today at St. Louis Community College.
You get that professional feeling with still being in a teaching environment.
Get started today at stlcc.edu. Or call us at 314-539-5002.